Okay. Tatakas na tayo dito sa bahay. Dito ng mga polis. Uy. Anong gagawin natin dito? Kaya lahat ng tinatalunan natin nasisira.
Sam, I got you. Just jump.
Wait, saan ba tatalun? Tigyan na siya masagasaan.
Nathan, over here! There! By the guest house! Run! Shit! They're bolting! The dumpster, come on!
Okay.
I'd say we're clear, but we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey, man, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Oh, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while, it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here?
C'est Sullivan.
Oh, of course.
Sullivan.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the depth, the
escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. But you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah.
Tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies up the river.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Hindi na sakto yung talon.
So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. It's too high. Let's find another way up. There's gotta be something around here. There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Ito natin kailangan ilagay yan.
Nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Oh.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Gumagana pa din kahit ilang taon na.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Did it die down yet?
This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Sa akin. May nang snipe dun sa taas. Spatan. Pag tumaling ito, tsaka tayo tatalon din. Wait.
What? Shit, what was that?
Wait, saan ito? No. Yan, hindi tayo napansin.
Watch
it, sniper! Nope, they know I'm about better.
You wanna hop in and drive the hell out of here?
Elena, come on!
I'm in! Go!
Don't die, naman pupunta dito.
Okay, pretty sure we lost him.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Right. Then pala may daanan. Oops, hindi pala dito. Dito ba? Di din.
The road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
Hey, easy!
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. Just look it up. One crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Dito na ata tayo baba. O, dito naman.
Alright, let's look around.
Check out muna itong ano.
Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see.
Kailangan natin hatakin. Ay, walang panghatak to. Oh, ay, ito meron.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out.
Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though.
All right, let's try something else.
Ah, yun.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot.
Paano tayo bumaba? Yan.
There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay.
Tsaka ako tatanan dito. investigated. Bayan, gara naman. Ulitin natin yung ano, barilan. Hindi lang namatay dun sa ano eh, pagkapit kay. Saan na yun? Patay na naman ako. Uy! Ayun, buti sumapit. Nice one. Sila ulit. Sniper talaga yan. Ah! One shot yan. Helmet. ng mga bala. Tingnan nyo kung gano'n katibay pag gano'n. Ayan, talo muna tayo dito. Patay ka din. Kailangan headshot din natin. Tayo sa bomba. Saan sila yung bumabaril? Ayun o. Nag-reload pa talaga. Nasa taas na pala yung kotse namin eh. Ayun, saan tayo pupunta?
Damn it. She's sitting duck in there.
sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
There goes nothing. Control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one.
Oh, no. Ça va bien là. Ano tayo akit dyan? Ah, yan. Ah, pwede dito. Hindi rin. Sabi ni. Punta ulit ako dun.
Two.
Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Close-ish.
We need to get more speed.
No way. Pad and dice and dice.
What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around.
Hey, maybe we could get up that way.
Good call. This.
Go.
Hang on.
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Oh,
Ayun. Kailangan na natin binisan.
And we're up!
Means we're due for some disaster.
The water wheel's working, that bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind? You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this.
Right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Okay, dito ka na lang puputulin.